So hi everyone, today's video is going to be what the pets got for Christmas. I have a little bunch of stuff over there. I tend to do more shopping after Christmas when it's on the sales, and that's probably when I'm going to get them a lot of stuff, so look out for a haul rather soon. But for now I'm just going to show you what they got for Christmas basically. The cats didn't get much because they don't really seem to play with many things. They're not very active cats and food is just everything. So I'm just going to show you the few treats that they did get for Christmas. And then I'll move on to minstrel stuff. The first thing the cats got for Christmas were these Harrington treats. These were from Coco and the Crazy Cabby. She got these for the cats. They absolutely love them. They're just liver treats. They absolutely love them to pieces, so that was a really good investment. They also got these Cat's Delight little sticks that they absolutely love. I got them one in the chicken and liver, and they got two in the salmon and trout, but I only have one with me because they've eaten most of the other one. So those just come with six sticks, by the way, so they're six individual sticks and they both absolutely adore them, so they're always a good buy for my cats. So that's everything I got the cats. I didn't get them much, like I said, but they don't really need many things, to be fair. They do have a lot of things, a lot of toys and stuff. Actually, if you'd like me to do a cat's toys and treats, make sure you comment below because I can do that. They have quite a few toys and they have quite a few treats, so I can do that. But now I'm just going to move on to all of Minstrel's stuff. And she got a lot of fleecy items, seeing as she only has one fleece and the one at the back, and that's not good when I need to change the fleeces over. So luckily she got quite a few fleecy items, which I will show you. So the first fleece she got was this lovely heart one with yellow and orange hearts. This is absolutely gorgeous. I really, really love it. It's super, super soft. It needs to be in the wash first before I put it in her cage though, because you meant to wash them at least one, 2 to 3 times so the water goes through and before you give them to your pets. So I need to wash it first, but she absolutely, I'm sure she will absolutely love it. My friend got me this, so I'm very thankful for that. I think it's really pretty and it will look lovely in her cage. She then got this strawberry house, which I'm sure a lot of you have already seen because I gave it to her before Christmas. But yeah, I just got her this lovely strawberry house from Amazon. I'll leave the link below because people have already asked where I got it from my last cage tour. So yep, it's from Amazon. You can get them on eBay as well. They're actually cat beds, but they are quite small. This is the small size, I think, for her, which is perfect. Perfect for 1 to 2 to possibly 3 guinea pigs, but it's a bit too small for a rabbit, I'd say. So if you're looking at getting one of these for your rabbits, I recommend you get a slightly bigger size. But yes, this is just what she got. She's not really keen on it yet. She's not really used to fleecy items, so she's not really sure about the material yet, but I'm sure she'll get used to it and she will love it. Well, I hope she does. She then got this absolutely gorgeous fleece from Tesco's. My sister got me this, I think it was £5. So actually a baby blanket, but it's so soft and it's really, really pretty, I love it. It's just blue with white stars and I really, really like it. Like the other one, I need to wash it first before I give it to her, but I'm sure she will love that and I think it's super cute. So very, very happy with that and I'm sure she will love it. It was actually my Christmas present for my sister. She got me a few other things as well, but this was the main present. So yes, that's the next thing she got. She then got this set of the trio of fun balls. You just have the hyacinth one, you have the just the wooden one which she's put in her cage and she's already started to chew it, and she has the seagrass one as well, which again, I'm sure she will love. She has only had this one for a little while and I'm surprised it's still alive, to be honest, but she's not a big chewer, so that's probably why it hasn't been completely destroyed yet. But that's what I got from my friend as well, the one that also got me the fleece. She got me these for Minstrel, so I'm really excited to give her all three of these. For now she just got this one and I put a few herbs inside to try and entice her to chew it. I'm sure she will destroy this soon. But yes, those are the next day three things she got. The last thing she got, which is my absolute favourite, is this gorgeous little cuddle cup from Steph's Piggy Paradise. Coco and the Crazy Cabby bought me this to give to her, and I'm really, really happy with this. She absolutely loves it. It is so gorgeous. I love the print that she chose with the pink lining. Yes, really, really happy with this, and she likes it. Don't you, Pig?
Yeah, you're the one looking at bed.
So that was, I think, £5 from Steph Piggy Paradise, so it's absolutely gorgeous. Love, love, love this, and I'm sure she will love it when she gets used to fleece. Like I said, she's not really used to material and she's not too sure what it is yet, but I can see a few minstrel hairs in here, so she has used it, but hopefully in the near future she'll be using them, all her fleecy items, a bit more. But yes, that's just the last thing she got for Christmas. So thank you so, so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. We'll see you next time. Bye!